President Joe Biden will unveil the first image from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope today on Monday, July 11th, directly from the White House. The Monday release will be the first time the public will get a glimpse of a full-colour, science-grade image from the James Webb Space Telescope, the most complex and expensive observatory ever built. The first image will simultaneously be released to the public via NASA's website, and the image release event will span over 2 days.